Hello, you beautiful gemstones out there. This is Ruby again. I'm back and I'm coming with the DIY. And I have a Dollar Tree wine glass. Isn't it beautiful? And I'm going to use some bling wrap that I got from Amazon. And as you can see, I already did one already. It's beautiful. It's very simple to do. And I got some E6000. And what you're going to do is take your wine glass. You know, Dollar Tree has a lot of different wine glasses, but this is the one I like. And I'm going to put some E6000 on this. And I take a toothpick and like spread it. Okay, and we're spreading it a little. You can buy these glasses already with the bling on it from Home Goods, Z Gallery. But I had bought some from Home Goods. I think I paid $6.99 a glass. So this is what you're doing, spreading it. Get it all around the round part of the bulb of the glass. Then you're going to take your bling wrap. You can start at the top. Then just begin to wrap it. Okay. Go around it. Can you see what I'm doing? You gotta push it up. Turn the glass like that. This makes it easier. Okay. gotta make sure the stones don't push it down and around. Okay. Gotta put a little more 6,000 on it. Get it around there. Okay. You gotta keep spinning it. Make sure your stones don't turn. And if you notice, I'm pushing them down to get them lined up. Lined up there. Okay. Now what you're going to do once you got it all pushed, going to take your wire cutter. This is better to clip it, so you won't mess it up. Okay. Okay, as you can see that? Up. Let's make sure the spaces are pushed pretty good. Then, whatever I did, like I did here, I put a little one going around there. Okay, then you want to go to the bottom of your glass, put some E6000 around. Okay. You take your bling wrap, go to the bottom of it. Go around that. Take your wire cutter and clip. There you go. Okay. Now you can make another row of this if you like, but I like the single row here. Beautiful. Beautiful. Okay. Remember, told you Dollar Tree. Can't beat it. Okay, gonna do the same thing again. And I just take a toothpick or a stick or a wire or whatever you want to spread it with onto the glass. So how are you guys doing today? I hope everything is going good this morning, this afternoon, this evening, whatever time it may be where you are at. And I'm doing pretty good. I had a bad, bad cold. And so I'm doing better. God is good and God is great. So, okay. I got it spread it again. So here we go with the bling wrap. Okay, turn it over. All right, there we go. We're gonna spin it around, spin, spin, spin. I told you this diamonds, bling wrap, bling, the stones on it came from Amazon. They have a lot of beautiful stuff. Amazon. Yep. Do you see I'm spinning? Affordable. I think I paid, I'm trying to remember what I paid for this. I don't think it was maybe $10 and $10 and something, some change. I mean, you buy glasses from Dollar Tree. Yep. Then you're spinning. You spend $10 for this bling. It's really like one glass from Home Goods. So you're really paying for one glass instead of four. Yep. get your clippers. One clip. And I put a little bit more of E6000. Yep. Yep. There you go, there you go, there you go. Look at this. Isn't that beautiful? Isn't that beautiful? Okay. Isn't that gorgeous? Yep. It's beautiful. Okay. And now we're going to put it around the bottom here. Remember, go around. Okay. Another one. Finish. Yes. Okay. One more. This is how it looks before it gets done. Yep. One more. E6000. Ooh. Okay. Taking your toothpick. Okay, I'm going to put this table together with some new things I bought. This is a runner. Got this last year from HomeGoods. This I got from HomeGoods too. So here we go. Dollar Tree. Home goods. And this is a new dish I got from Wegmans, New York State. We have Wegmans in New York State. They have Wegmans in other states, but I don't know if it's in your state. This was after Christmas. So I purchased these gold saucers. Okay. Then I purchased the bowl that goes with it. Believe it or not, the bowl, the saucer were $250 on sale. This plate is a little different. Dollar Tree plate. White plates. Love them. I love them. I love them. I love them. Tree. Now what we're going to put on the table is the DIY wine glasses that I did with the bling, remember? Yep. Yep. In. I got some napkins, totally dazzled. Napkin holder, napkin ring, I mean, totally dazzled. Okay. Isn't that beautiful? DIY, beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful. Gonna go around this way. Okay, I hope you like the video. Subscribe, comment. Love you, gemstones. God bless you. Hope you have a blessed and wonderful day. Thank you for watching. I'll be sending out another video soon. God bless you. Love you, you gemstones. Love you. Bye.